Now Tisa with a nice forward attempt to Delzer. Has it clear. Puts it in the back of the net. Tori Delzer, we have talked about this how many times, Cam?
As Tisa gets the ball out on the wing here, looking for players into the box. Hillebrands is waiting. Robinson is waiting. And the ball's on Tyson's left foot.
Oh!
And we can't talk about Jesse Tyson enough, Axel. Nikki Augustine has the ball at her feet now. Plays Tyson through again on the width. Running at number 7, Casey McGuire for Oberlin. Puts another ball in. And there's Delzer.
There it is.
Nice step by Tyson to beat a defender. Looks to put the ball near post. And off the rebound, Lige finishes a nice goal. Zangara finds Tyson through, who's beyond the line of the Bishop's defense. Looks to center the ball to Lige. Lige, one touch, left foot, gets her second goal of the game. Miller plays the cross in. Howell jumps up. Tyson face up against Garvin. Crosses the ball. Zangara. And she finally gets her goal. The ball is placed to Tyson. 1-2 with Lige. Tyson free, running at Kaler. Tyson knocks it by. Across again. And the Gators notch number 5 here with 23:48 left on the clock. Tyson with her third assist of the game.
That was Fleming actually with the header, and she gets the ball right back at the top of the penalty box. Swings wide for Robinson. She's got a chance, puts up a shot. Tyson's there, drifts over to Zangara, and she puts it in the back of the net.
You know, Brian, as those subs were coming in for Wooster, I was thinking to myself, wow, we really haven't seen those dangerous chances coming from the width of the field that we always see the Gators have.
Robinson streaking, tightly guarded by Kira Curry. And she plays in the cross, defended nicely. But Delzer fires it back post, and Tyson with the header in the back of the net. What a goal for the Gators. A great ball from Delzer.
Tori Delzer with a great ball over the top to Tyson, who just planted it into the far corner. That was a great header. Had a little swerve on it, too. And
yeah.
Murrieta had no chance on that, but luckily her post.
So Augustine then crosses it in the middle, and on the shot was Tyson.
What a volley.
Bearing the volley to give the Gators a 2-0 lead. A great ball from Nikki Augustine.
What a cross and finish.